New tonight from Johnson County this evening, the Sheriff's Department is now investigating a rash of thefts from local mailboxes. They say at least 7 different homes were targeted in Greenwood and Bargersville over the course of a few days. Now, some victims say their checks to pay bills were stolen out of their own mailboxes before the postal worker could pick them up. Others say their bank cards were taken and mail was found scattered there on the ground. Now, stealing or even tampering with anyone's mail is a federal crime. So far, police have not made any arrests. Well,